Street. I'm actually on the second floor. This is a deck off the living room. Is it owner-occupied, or is it?
Yeah.
Okay. So that was the front door I just came in. It's got, looks like it's wood paneling. It's painted. Insulation. Seems a little bit low on the right here. I guess here you can only take a bath. Because you really can't stand up here at all. Unless you bump it out somehow. But dang it. Yeah, it's basically taking a bath. I guess you could kind of stand on this little... I guess if you open the window, actually, the skylight, you could stand in the skylight a little bit and, you know, wash yourself off. Not ideal, certainly. I don't want to do that when it's cold. But there's a shower here, so they don't really need the tub. Actually, they usually have a tub and a shower up here. But I guess it's really great because they have a baby. It's like a master suite up here. I see. It's a little more storage here. Nice and clean down here. This is first floor, so it's okay. So second floor must be here. Number two, yeah. 2011. This is the other side. Here, this is unit one. This is where they have their laundry. So laundry for unit two is upstairs in that closet. That's outside hatch. Oh, here, unit two, electrical panel. It's right here. Tons of room. Imagine that big deck downstairs probably belongs to the first floor.
Yeah.
Right. Okay, very cool. Thanks a lot.
Thank you so much. Talk to you soon.
Don't have.